welcome back to my channel. Today I just want to... Hold on. Did we get a travel trailer?
Yes, we did.
Oh my gosh. We got a travel trailer.
We got a big one. 30 foot. It's got four bunks.
A 2013 Shasta Oasis. Why in the world did we get a 30 foot travel trailer?
We got a 30 foot travel trailer so that we could live in it comfortably. It's got a slide. We're gonna do some renovations, probably include that on this, and live in it full time whenever we move south.
We are getting the hell out of Dodge, and by Dodge, we mean Connecticut, the north, and we are moving back south to Texas, where we will be living in this beautiful 30-foot travel trailer for at least the next 2 to 3 years, and this is kind of the start of a whole new chapter on this channel, and I'm really excited to share it. I'm so excited about this travel trailer. It's beautiful. I couldn't love it more.
Yeah. We've got 3 or 4 months until she's actually officially out of the military. Well, until she starts her vacation.
Counting down the days.
And in that time, we're gonna do a lot of renovations. Take the bunks, like I said, we have. Dinette,
we are going
couch.
Crazy. I have a Pinterest board full of ideas.
There's a lot.
We've already got paint samples. We are going hog wild with this thing, and you guys are going to be along for the journey. Luckily, we are not the first people to ever do this, so there's plenty of inspiration for us to choose from, and we won't be alone, and we won't be the first pioneers in doing this. I feel really confident that we can take this travel trailer and turn it into a beautiful home for the two of us.
Yeah, it's our first house.
So I hope you guys enjoy this introduction, this new chapter in our life. I hope you get a kick out of seeing us navigate the travel trailer life and figure out everything that comes along with it. I'm super excited. I know Stuart is super excited. This is our first home, you guys.
We just bought a house.
Our first home. So sit back, enjoy, and welcome if it's your first time here. Glad to have you. We'll be right back.